wish you all the best in the world, and we love you.
Yeah, we love you.
We love you.
How are you today?
Where are you?
Oh, I love that. It's so awesome. I'm gonna just have you hold 1 second right here.
If I use?
Yes, go right ahead. I'm not going to stop you from that. You want to give a message to the bride and groom?
It's the bride and groom. Okay. Well.
Speak up a little bit.
This is a very important day for you, so I hope that you have a great time and enjoy spending time with your new bride.
Bueno, me siento muy feliz. Yo soy la madre del novio. Es un día muy importante. Se casa con una linda persona, Lucy. Estoy muy feliz porque en realidad esta boda la está dirigiendo Dios. Y lo que Él dirige es maravilloso. Le deseo muchas felicidades. Amén.
Ricardo with his uniform.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Brother, Nana. That's hers. That's mine. Lucy, I just want to say I love you very much. You're making me the proudest man in the world. I'm a very lucky guy. And pray to God that we continue to be happy and create our family and next in the future to come. I love you very much.
Mira, yo.
Pues tú no ves ningún hilito que está saliendo por ahí. Cualquier cosa.
Ah,
hablando de las costuras.
Sí, estoy revisando todo. Aquí es un pelito que tú y yo no ves, pues tú no tienes pelo. ¿Por qué no la puedes usar?
Do you want one of the boys to do this?
Pica, esa no es la primera. Ya, la hago.
My husband. ¿Y Ana?
Sí, ¿qué quiere que le diga? Estamos súper contentos de compartir este hermoso acto del matrimonio de Lucy con Ricardo. Una experiencia que dura para siempre, para la eternidad. Gracias.
Felices, muy felices.
Muy bien al niño.
You want to give a message?
Oh, bueno, para la familia, aponte ahora, y la familia de la novia y del novio, muchas felicidades, que Dios me los bendiga. Very happy to be here. Many blessings for both of the family. Thank you.
Excuse me?
You want to say a message, give a message to the bride?
Oh, yeah. Hello, hola, hijita linda. Tú sabes que te queremos mucho y en esta es una ocasión especial. Te deseamos lo mejor, una vida feliz, larga, con más hijos y que Dios los bendiga a los dos. Amén.
Dale un mensaje en español si quieres, mi abuela.
Es que tengo miedo escénico. Hola Lucy, Ricardo, ya qué emoción, va a llegar el momento donde se van a casar y les deseo lo mejor de los éxitos y muchos cariños. Besitos.
se vino conmigo.
Anthony. ¿Lo dejaron en el hotel?
My Anthony. They thought he came with me. He didn't come with me.
No,
he didn't come with us.
Pero con este, ¿cómo se llama?
El Ricardo. Ricardo, what are you looking for?
Okay, my brother, the one that just got lost, he had a little box that says church in Spanish. He had a little flowers for me.
Okay.
So I wanted to
go ahead.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
line up.
Which one?
Yeah,
Carolina.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yo nunca lo he visto en un wedding.
Carolina, calling.
Say cheese.
Say cheese to your mom. Give her a kiss on the cheek.
I love you.
Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Dear friends, family members, and guests of Ricardo and Lucy, my name is Father Jan, and on behalf of this wonderful young couple, I welcome you here to St. Agnes. And in a few moments, we are going to witness the exchange of the marriage vows between Lucy and Ricardo. Today, they are going to give themselves to each other for the rest of their lives.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. If you ask more questions later on. But what a beautiful day, and I'm so happy for you, for your friends, and you're very excited. And I'm looking at some of your friends, and most of them have tears in their eyes. So it is a joyful occasion, and we'll congratulate you in a moment. So no kissing yet, just be patient, and we'll come to that moment in a second. O God, who since the beginning of the world have blessed the increase of offspring, show favor to our supplications, and pour forth to the help of your blessing on these your servants, Ricardo and Lucy, so that in the union of marriage they may be bound together in mutual affection, in likeness of mind, and in shared wholeness. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Now, would you please be seated, and we are going to have the first reading now. Alex.
A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, strive eagerly for the greatest spiritual gift. But I shall show you a still more excellent way. If I speak in human and angelic tongues but do not have love, I am as resounding gong or a great Christian symbol. If I have the gift of prophecy and I can comprehend all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to move mountains but do not have love, I am nothing. And if I give away everything I own, and if I have hang my body over so that it might cross, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It's not jealous. It's not pompous. It's not afraid. It's not rude. It does not seek its own interest. It's not quick. Temperate. It's dark. Does not crow over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. The word of the Lord.
Yes, Father.
Well, I remember when we met for the first time. How long ago was that?
January 2015.
Yeah, it's been almost 1 year since we met for the first time. And when they came to the office to meet with me and talk to me about their future wedding, they were all a little bit, the two of them were a little bit too shy. They didn't know what to say, how to behave, so we started making all those preparations. It took us a while. All the paperwork but anyway, they chose to have their marriage ceremony here in this church. Not on the beach, It's easier. They chose to have it here in this church. And this is a sign of being humble before God. Because today they are asking God to be with them, to bless their marriage. And it is a beautiful, beautiful moment. And Ricardo and Lucy, since we met for the first time, you've been coming to this church every single Sunday. And what a nice couple. And Ricardo, when you still lived up in Gainesville, correct?
Yes.
You are still driving down to Naples to worship with us, correct?
Yes.
Of course, you are traveling down to see Lucy, but in the meantime, also you are coming with Lucy to worship with us, and I thank you for that, because young people nowadays choose a different path. So it's so great. And remember, today you are going to receive many advice and wishes from your friends, parents, and they are very important. But I just want to ask you today to please come and pray together. Never be afraid or ashamed of prayer, and make all your decisions together, right? Because in marriage there is no place for selfishness. All decisions together, and God will help you. There will be storms, well, not the storms like we have them here in Florida, with huge winds, but storms of life. I cannot, I'm not married, but I know from other people that those storms of life, they come to every marriage. And there will be ups and downs. But remember, if you are together, if God is, Jesus is in the center of your lives, then you'll be just fine, and he will help you to stay together, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for the rest of your lives. Should I? Is it?
No, go ahead.
Whatever.
Keep going?
No, we say amen.
No, but I want you to come back tomorrow to church, so I think you are ready. Are you? You sure? Ricardo?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Well, then I'm going to ask you to...
We have the lasso.
The lasso?
No, we have the lasso.
We have the lasso?
Yeah.
Okay, who has the lasso?
No, if he tries to run.
Oh, if he tries to run, we are going to get him with... you are going to get him with the lasso. Okay. Who has the lasso, by the way? Okay, we have the lasso. Okay. All right, so you ready? Okay, so I'm going to ask you now to please come... as we practice in the hall, yes. She's drunk. Ladies, please watch your
dress.
You want to dance tonight, so okay.
What is it, Lucy?
Nothing.
Okay. Now. I'm going to ask you some serious questions, so we have to be... Okay. You have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Ricardo and Lucy, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Yes.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes.
Yes.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands. Right. Is it right? Okay. And declare your consent before God. I, Ricardo.
I, Ricardo.
Take you, Lucy.
Take you, Lucy.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
Honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Lucy, you have to speak up.
Okay.
Hear it. All right. Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Lucy.
Take you, Ricardo.
Take you, Ricardo.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord, in His goodness, strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide. Amen. Don't go anywhere, stay.
Lucy,
take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
Ricardo,
Ricardo,
take this ring,
take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
Push it hard. Okay, so it stays. Okay. Good job, Lucy. All right, Ricardo. Great. Okay. Now I'm going to ask you to please still remain. The rest of you, if you would be so kind and go back to your seats, okay? Just be careful. I will assist you, but when people start talking, you know. genuine or?
They were my parents' coins.
Your parents' coins? Your hands are shaking. Tranquilla. Just repeat after me. Lucy.
Lucy.
Oh, Lucy.
Look to her eyes, not to mine. Lucy.
Lucy.
I give you these coins.
I give you these coins.
As a pledge of my dedication to you.
As a pledge of my dedication to you.
Take care of our home.
Take care of our home.
And the welfare of our children.
The welfare of our children.
Ricardo.
I receive these coins.
And in the same way.
And in the same way.
Pledge my dedication to you.
Pledge my dedication to you.
The care of our home.
The care of our home.
The welfare of our children.
The welfare of our children.
Should you keep them or
put them
in the box? You're going to keep them for when your children are going to get married.
Yes.
Then you will do the same for your children. May this court remind you to face your life together courageously and in mutual support of each other in carrying out your duties and responsibilities as a couple. Amen.
Amen.
All right, so now you just have to remain just like that for the next couple more minutes. And now we are going to have intercessions, which will be presented to us by Lucy's ankle, you can get it. Would you please stand for a few moments?
The response is, Lord, hear our prayer. For the church and its leaders, may our commitment to the gospel lead us to deepen our faith and trust in God. We pray to the Lord. Lord,
hear our prayer.
For our world and its leaders, may all people be treated with the dignity they deserve as God's children. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our country and those who defend it, may our men and women who serve in the military be kept safe from all harm. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who are sick, lonely, or depressed, and may they be strengthened by God's law and aided by friends and family, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For Ricardo and Lucy, may they live long, blessed life together. May their love grow stronger each and every day. And may they build a family rooted in faith and unconditional love. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For Isabella Ponte, Emilio Ponte, Lucia Rivero, Pablo Rivero, Nicolás Martínez, César Ergueta, and all who have died. May they know the peace and fullness of eternal life with God. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
And together let us pray a prayer that Jesus himself taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Now let us pray to the Lord for this light and room. Holy Father, who formed man in your own image, male and female, you created them, so that as husband and wife, united in body and heart, they might fulfill their calling in the world. O God, who, to reveal the great design you formed in your love, willed that the love of spouses for each other should foreshadow the covenant you graciously made with your people, so that by fulfillment of the sacramental sign, the mystical marriage of Christ with his church might become manifest in the union of husband and wife among your faithful. Graciously stretch out your right hand over these your servants, Ricardo and Lucy, we pray, and pour into their hearts the power of the Holy Spirit. Grant, O Lord, that as they enter upon this sacramental union, they may share with one another the gifts of your love, and by being for each other a sign of your presence, become one heart and one mind. May they also sustain, O Lord, by their deeds, the home they are forming, and prepare their children to become members of your heavenly household by raising them in the way of the gospel. Graciously crown with your blessings your daughter, Lucy, so that by being a good wife and mother, she may bring warmth to her home with a love that is pure and adorn it with welcoming graciousness. Bestow heavenly blessings also, O Lord, on your servant Ricardo, that he may be a worthy, good, and faithful husband and a provident father. Grant, Holy Father, that desiring to approach your table as a joint couple in marriage in your presence, they may be one day, may one day have the joy of taking part in your great banquet in heaven through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, now we are going to light the unity candle, okay? So we take off the lasso. Or unless you want to go together with the lasso.
No, they're coming. No.
They will take it? Okay. May the peace of Christ live always in your hearts and in your home. May you have true friends to stand by you, both in joy and in sorrow. May you be ready and willing to help and comfort all who come to you in their need. And may the blessings promised to the compassionate be yours in abundance. Amen. And may Almighty God bless all of you who came here today. And I also bless you in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Ricardo Ponte. Now, you may kiss the bride. Congratulations.
Gonna sit by him?
Yeah.
Oh shoot. I was making space for her to record you.
Oh.
No, yeah, Tanta.
I can't. Are you comfortable?
I can't move away. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, baby.
Now.
No.
On its own, will it?
Yes.
Okay. So what I want you to do is
Okay.
I know. Is kiss.
Anthony,
and then roll the window up.
Roll the window up
as you're kissing.
Okay.